Newton Falls Mayor Kenneth Klein has retained legal counsel to fight his removal from office. Klein received the letter from Law Director Joseph Fritz and signed by Councilman-at-Large Terry Alberini and Councilwoman Sandra Braemeyer 1 week ago. Now, the letter charged Klein with gross misconduct following his removal of Fritz from the council meeting earlier in the week. There was a dispute over a vote during that meeting to hold a recall election for Braemeyer. Since the letter was made public, hundreds of people in Newton Falls have already signed a petition in support of Mayor Klein.
The paramount concern is this issue with the mayor, and you know, he needs to remain in office. And my view is that if an elected official is going to be removed from office, it should be done by the voters, not by politicians.
Gil Blair says he's hopeful Klein's removal issue will resolve itself prior to the May 12th hearing and without any further legal battles.